How does a good, kind God deal with the evil and injustice? Because he is sovereign and in control, he can take even the evil that's purposed toward you personally or toward a nation or toward a life, and because he's in control, he can use it for good.